Then we go to the learning outcome number two, compare the four types of business models. An e-business model is an approach to conducting electronic business on the internet. E-business transaction take place between two major entities, businesses and also the consumers. There are four types of e-business models, which include business to business, B2B, business to consumers, B2C, consumer to business, C2B, and consumer to consumer, C2C. Number one is business to business, B2B, apply to businesses buying from and selling to each other over the internet. A good example is Alibaba.com, where in this website, it offers an online access to data, including the expected shipping date, delivery date, and shipping status, provided either by the seller or a third party provider is widely supported by the B2B model. So in these types of model, they present the structures for conducting commercial exchange, consolidating supply chains, and creating new sales channels. And their goal is to increase the market efficiency by tightening and automating the relationship between the buyers and sellers. And both buyers and sellers are a business people. That is meant by B2B. When one business do transaction with another business through online medium. Number two is B2C, business to consumers, which is applied to any businesses that sells its product or services to consumer directly over the internet. In Malaysia, we have examples like Lazada.my and Shopee.my. A typical business models include e-shops and e-malls. E-shops is actually referred to as an e-store or an e-tailer. It's a version of a retail store where customer can shop at any hour of the day without leaving their home or office. Examples like Sengheng.com.my, where you can buy electronics product through their websites. Number two is e-mall, consists of a number of e-shops. It serves as a gateway through which a visitor can access for the other e-shops in the website. A good example is Lazada.my and also Shopee.my, where you can find that in both websites, there's a lot of e-shops. Number three is consumer to business, C2B. Consumer to business apply to any consumers that sells a product or service to a business over the internet. The C2B approach evolved from the growth of popular consumer-generated media and content across the different consumer segments using websites, blogs, videos, and also social medias. For examples, like for some Insta-famous doing review of other companies' products. And number four is C2C, consumer to consumer, applies to sites that offer goods and services to assist consumers interacting with each other over the internet. In Malaysia, we have Mudah.my, where Mudah provide a platform for consumer to sell their products towards another consumers. And another example is eBay, the most successful internet C2C online auction websites. Online auctions means that a consumer need to bid for a product that available in the websites